Whoever thought it would happen from a napkin? Hard for me to believe, but here we are. And I can't believe what's going to happen here as soon as we can finish financing all the rest of this fabulous place. It will become the home, not just a place, but a home for our seniors who have done so much for our country. This is just the beginning walls of the fireplace, and in every home there should be a fireplace, and this is the hearth and the heart of the Golden Inn and Village. And if you turn around and you were to look that way, in that direction there'll be a big TV screen, lots of wonderful chairs and couches and other tables that you can sit and talk and watch TV or listen to music. And in that corner, right over there, you're going to see a big, beautiful black grand piano. And behind me will be our big dining room. Behind that is a certified, a saucy and seasoned kitchen. And all down the hallways and all around are 60 magnificent units of one bedrooms and singles for those seniors who deserve it. What everyone can still do is help us finish this place. This place, which is for low-income seniors, is something that this community deserves, as does almost every community deserve. We need to show our seniors that they mean a great deal to us, and by your contributing every now and then to one of the various events and happenings at the Golden Inn and Village, you will really make this place an outstanding home and allow the seniors who will be living in these residences to realize that there is such a thing as the golden years.